Good morning. Several weeks since I mentioned that I'm a huge media star in Australia, national talk show I'm on, it's called Today Extra. One host, beautiful Belinda Russell, they call her Belle. She also does the weather on the network news, big deal stuff. They have a whole wardrobe team that recently made an unusual choice, which prompted this discussion yesterday.
We also loved it when Belle dressed up last week over the weekend.
I didn't know you were doing this.
In an ensemble that really did spark a lot of controversy over there. When many people was like, oh my gosh, Mum, she's not wearing the clothes. Let me tell you right now, no one's watching the weather. So you decided to go to social media and you posted this hilarious comparison, which is very funny. This is Tay Tay and Kat. Patrick from SpongeBob. This will be naked news by next week. If the ratings go well, we'll just get our kid off.
Sam Rubin is in Hollywood with all of the details. Hey, Sam.
It's the most remarkable thing. She actually did the weather in the news. Wait, I'm sorry.
The joke just keeps on giving. I don't mind being the butt of the joke. We saw the butt of the joke,
by the way.
We know why you love them so much, because they double over in laughter.
Right. That's them. It's hilarious.
Oh, gosh. No, but it's so funny because, you know, I mean, she has a stylist and stuff.
Okay, but wait. She really wore that ensemble?
Yes.
Okay.
During the weather.
And didn't stop and go, you know, look. I'm not one to talk. We all make questionable fashion choices from time to time. But that one did look naked.
Indeed, it did.